Good morning, praise the Lord. Today, July 22nd, the word of the Lord is telling us not to be worriers, but warriors. We should be warriors because God is fighting against the enemy, our enemy. So we should always be victorious. In Romans 8:31, Paul says, if God is for us, who can be against us? If we have such confidence in us, there's no need to worry about anything. Let's be warriors and not worriers. Be a warrior, not a worrier, since God is with us. Paul is describing God's everlasting love to us in Romans 8. The message of grace and God's unfailing love invites us to devote ourselves wholly to the Lord. Jesus died for us while we were still sinners, demonstrating for all time the love that God has for us. We have to ask the Holy Spirit to open our hearts and minds to understand the depth of God's love for us. We should be persuaded that absolutely nothing can separate us from the love of God in Jesus. He has made us more than conquerors in all things. When this truth sinks into our minds, we would be warriors, ready to face any type of difficult situation and not be worrying all the time. So God wants us to be confident about anything, everything, any circumstance. We should be ready to face anything because at the background, God is there for us, to fight for us. When we are traveling in a narrow path that God told us about, the narrow path, Satan is always beside us to tempt us and topple us. This is a spiritual warfare. Paul describes this in Ephesians 6:12 as follows. We do not wrestle against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this age, against spiritual hosts of wickedness in the heavenly places. This is a continuous war against the darkness. But if we believe the above verse, that God is for us, we'll be ready to be the warriors and not worry about such daily happenings. We can also remind ourselves of David, who was very close to God's heart. David was a young shepherd when he confronted Goliath, the giant who defied the armies of the living God. He had great confidence in the Lord and was sure that he would deliver him from the hand of the Goliath, the Philistine. We all need this assurance in our lives since we are more than conquerors in Christ. Let's have this confidence in us as we go forward in our daily lives. Every minute of our life, we are fighting against dark forces. So we should be absolutely confident that the Lord God is with us, and so we need not be afraid of anything. So do not worry about anything. That's what God says. Jesus tells us in the Sermon on the Mount, do not worry, do not worry, do not worry. Put all your worries on me, he says. So we should be very confident. Let's pray. Lord, thank you for reminding us that we are warriors because you are with us. And please help us not to worry about anything that we are facing each hour of the day. Thank you, Lord. Please help us to have this confidence. In Jesus' precious name I ask. Amen. God bless you.